You just finished the Craft Academy Bootcamp. Did you get what you came for, and why did you enroll with us?
Yes, I think the idea was to get a good background and idea of coding. I think Craft Academy seemed to, give a very comprehensive course with different assets involved, different languages. So that's the main reason for me starting with Craft Academy, and obviously looking towards getting a job in the industry going forward as a junior developer. Yes.
And what was the hardest part with attending the camp?
I think for me personally, it was very stressful. I like to, if I do something, I like to do it properly, you know. And if you don't know something, you can't really use it as you would always like, and learning new languages. So I think it, you know, that was quite stressful for me. And the other part was, the time constraints, of course. Practically, it takes a lot of time and a lot of commitment. So yes, I think those were the biggest ones.
And what would be the advice you would give to anybody who's thinking about attending the bootcamp?
Yes, I would definitely say that you need to know what you're getting yourself into. It's a big commitment, but it's worthwhile if software development is something that you're serious about, definitely.